guys, welcome to another reaction video of mine. I'm here reacting to Attack on Titan season 3 episode 15, so let's get into it. Press play. Oh, that one looked like a little baby.
Step in with your Titan? And Bertolt, you said you made that hole?
Oh, that's Marco. Also, we went back.
Marco, everything you just heard was a joke.
Focus on the mission! Look, there are more Titans coming! Let's go! Humans can turn into Titans. I know that for a fact. Because Aaron did it. The colossal Titan appeared out of nowhere, attacked Trost, and vanished. The best explanation is that it's someone like Aaron. Reiner! What are you doing? Say it's a joke!
Wish I could, Marco. Problem is, you're too damn sharp for that to fool you.
Oh my word.
Somebody help! Annie! You gotta help me!
What's going on here?
Ryan is acting crazy! Get him off me!
He heard me and Bertolt talking. If we let him live, he'll expose us.
A Titan! It's coming this way!
Annie, take off Marco's ODM gear. Do it now!
Wait, why should I have to?
Back there, you risked your life to save Connie. I saw you. Seems to me you're becoming sympathetic towards the enemy. You want to convince me? Now's the time to do it. Think of your father. If you and he are any different than the filth within these walls, then prove it here and now!
Hey! It's almost on top of us!
Annie!
What are you doing? Annie! I thought we were comrades! Please! Please! I don't want to die here!
Oh, they all need to die. Except for Marco. But he died already.
You did well, Annie. This is what makes us warriors.
Oh, my word. Oh, I don't want to see this. I don't want to see it. There's some freaking foul mother effs. Kill them all.
Why is Marco being devoured?
I'm sure Annie's doing fine. She certainly isn't getting tortured. If they so much as scratch her, she'll turn into a monster that can take on an army all by itself. Don't forget, this is Annie we're talking about here.
Annie's smart, but...
It doesn't sound like you're fully committed. The hell's your problem? I thought that all three of us came to an agreement. Did I go to all that trouble for nothing? We can fight again if you want to. That said, the next time that you lose to me, I'll make you give up your armor to another warrior.
What? No, I'll do as you tell me to.
We have one objective. Recover the coordinate. Do that? And we can bring this cursed history to an end. We can be the ones to end this, so let's do it.
You're right. This needs to end.
War Chief Zeke. Enemy forces are approaching. They're at the foot of the mountain.
My brave warriors.
Oh shit, the Botox Titan could freaking talk.
Finish our mission once and for all.
Though the dummies couldn't. Only those.
Bertolt, I've told you this plenty, but you and I will be in separate positions. So try thinking on your own for once, all right? You're supposed to have the most powerful ability out of all of us, but you never use it unless you're told. We're gonna finish this here, yeah?
That's right. And there's nothing they can do to stop us.
Hold on to that attitude until you're back with your beloved.
Huh? I don't know what you're talking about.
Annie's pretty cold, but save her from a dungeon and she just might see you with new eyes. Hell, if you play your cards right, she might mistake you for a knight. Oh, and as for Krista, we're gonna save her no matter what. That's the promise we made Emir.
It's been a while since I heard Rhina transform, but he still hasn't signaled. Why? Did something go wrong out there?
No, just stay in there.
We did it! We blew that bastard's head off!
The armored titan just bit the dust!
Did they really kill him?
You were a serious pain in the ass for us. Serves you right.
Pull him out and kill him. Pull him out.
What the hell are you crying for? Stop! Get up! We still have work to do! Don't cry for him! He would have done the same thing to us!
This isn't over! We'll hit him with another volley just to be sure!
Yes! Do that! I don't know what the frick you guys are celebrating.
You okay? I guess so. It's not like we could negotiate. Their side has the knowledge. They make us look just as ignorant as we are weak. We don't have the ability to capture someone who can turn into a titan on a whim.
Pull him out! What the frick is the holdup? Oh my word! How did I know? Freaking idiots!
What's that? That's the signal. It's time.
You see? You see? Oh no, he's gonna pop out of there. Oh my word!
Use your thunder spears. If we want him dead,
Blitz Nova!
Haji, wait. We need to fall back for now. See that barrel? I'm sure Bertolt's inside. If he transforms, we're done for. Come on, Rhina. Hang in there. I'm coming.
They got us.
Shit! Everyone, move away from the armored titan. The colossal titan is falling towards us right now.
No. Even at this distance, we'll all be caught in the blast.
The ground's pretty close. It's now or never. I'll blow this whole place to hell.
Throughout his entire nervous system. It's hard to believe they cornered you like this. Damn it. Rhina, I need you to do something for me. You're gonna have to move just a little bit. And if you can't, then I'm sorry. Prepare for the worst.
Here we go.
Are they far enough?
Our objective just fell straight into our laps.
Hey, look! Someone's coming our way! It's Bertolt!
Oh, run the other way!
You take command of Levi's squad. Protect Aaron.
Hold on!
What? Why?
This is the only chance we'll get to negotiate. Stop, Bertolt! Just wait a minute! We don't have to fight! Let's talk this over!
No talking to him. No talking to him.
Understand? All of your fates have been decided!
What? And who is it that decided that?
It was me, Armin! I decided your lives should end here and now!
That's a real shame, Bertolt! See, I was hoping I'd finally get to stop hearing Annie scream! There's only one person who can save her from the savages and the military police, and that's you! If you don't, she'll be fed to the pigs!
Fine by me! Let them feed Annie to the pigs! If they actually have her, that is! What's the rush, Armin? Didn't you want to talk?
Oh, my word.
I thought that by bringing up Annie, you could make me lose my cool like last time.
Stay back, Aaron. You get it, don't you? Your chances of beating him are damn slim. This isn't your fight yet.
Shit! Armin, why?
You're just buying time, aren't you? Half your comrades will surround me.
And while I'm distracted, the rest will go and finish killing Reiner.
If you knew that much, then why are you talking to me in the first place?
Because I needed to know if when I faced all of you this time, I'd start crying and beg you to put me out of my misery again. It seems like I'm fine now. You'll always be my dear comrade, right up until I've killed you.
Do you actually believe that we're the spawn of the devil?
I know you aren't devils. Even so, you can't be permitted to live. That's just how it is.
She cut off his ear.
Don't do it. We can't chase him. There's no telling when he'll choose to transform.
I don't think Bertolt intends to do that just yet. He must have seen how badly wounded Reiner is. Our best bet is to take Reiner hostage and fight Bertolt with our blades.
That makes sense, but from the look of him, it seemed like he had a plan. And not only that, he seemed more determined than before.
Hurry! The armored titan is weak! We just have to finish him! His name's to the ground now! What are we supposed to do?
This sure is a peculiar feeling.
So those guys are dead.
For once, I know that no matter what happens, I can accept how this ends. We had no choice in all this. Because this world is just that cruel.
He's going up! Don't tell me!
But if he transforms, he'll kill Reiner too!
We need to get out of here!
Hanji, look out!
Squad.
They were right underneath the blast zone.
No, they didn't show them. They didn't show them that. They're alive. This mofo.
Are you saying? The only ones who survived are the six of us.
What do we do now? We can't just wait to get flattened by burning houses.
Hey, you're in command now, Armin. We'll follow you to the end.
We retreat. Fall back to the commander and request new orders. To beat the Colossal Titan in a battle of attrition as planned, we have to keep our distance.
If we let the Colossal Titan reach the wall, the others will be finished. He'll spread that fire to the houses past the gate. Our other squads will be trapped between the Titans and the flames.
You're right. Our only hope is to beat Bertolt right now. Then we won't get help. We have to do it.
That looks nice.
We have here.
Hey, Armin! Your orders? Come on!
What should we do?
Oh, come on, babe. Don't freeze up.
I bet you're pleased with yourself. Your plan's working so far. What will you do next?
Oof.